So if you haven't heard, Google recently launched a new feature in its arts and culture app.
It shows what historic painting you most closely resemble, and the app has gone viral.
Do we have to show these?
Yes, we do.
I mean, really? All right, so we gave it a try, and apparently, here's mine. I matched 50% with a French painting called The Three Tahitians.
Yep, and apparently, I most resemble Napoleon III.
Just you need a mustache.
A facial hair. It's pretty sweet.
And finally, I matched this historic portrait of a Slovak woman, the old lady in the bunch. I'm going to get that little head shawl, and I'm going to wear it.
That's
you, Kate. That totally matched. That should be 100% match for you. No, just kidding. All right.